Okay, so there is the double bow roller. So the primary bow roller is the one on the port side there, and then the second is this one on the starboard side. But what that really does is that gives you the bob stay there, and that's the tack point for your spinnaker. Very good boat. There's a bow thruster.